as a business owner, right, the most important person who is running the business is you, right? So everything begins with you first, right? So there are a lot of things that you need to get in you in place for your material success in life, outward success in life. Do you agree? Do you agree to what I just said? You are the most important piece of your life. You are the most important piece of your business. So it is very important to first work on yourself, you. Because when this is right, it is reflected in the outer world. So in my personal journey as an entrepreneur, I have been having a lot of mindset shifts. So which I'll share with you, right? So I just quickly prepared a mind map for you guys to have a look. I'm going to be sharing my screen and you can, so that you know whatever I'm talking about, you guys can have a look at this, right? So see, you are made up of what? What are you made up of? What do you think you are made up of? Can you write in the chat box what is it that you are made up of? I would like to hear from you. What is it that you are made up of? Vandana is made up of what? This body? Then I have mind. Then I have my intellect. Then emotions and feelings, right? And the energy or the spirit. Agree. Thoughts and actions, yes. Experience and skills, which are more, we'll come to that. Mind, heart, soul, and body. Okay, good. So emotions come from where? From your heart. From your soul, from your body, everywhere. Okay, all right. So what I believe is that we are made up of basically five things. Our body, our mind, our intellect, our emotions, and our spirit. Okay, five things. This is going upward, spirit, energy, right? Now, body is more gross, visible, right? Mind is invisible, right? It is subtle. And intellect is still subtler than the mind. Now you would ask, what is the difference between mind and intellect? So, mind is what? Flow of thoughts, right? The thoughts that we get, flow of thoughts. Intellect is your quality of thoughts. Quality of thoughts. What is the direction of your intelligence? See, Mahatma Gandhi had a mind, Osama bin Laden had a mind, Mother Teresa had a mind, Hitler had a mind. But what was their direction of intellect, direction of intelligence, constructive intelligence or destructive intelligence, right? Which is your quality of thought. All of us have mind, but the quality of thoughts is very important. For an entrepreneur, throughout your business dealings, not only in business, in life as well, your quality of thoughts is so important, right? Whether you are in a giving mode or you are in a getting mode. So what kind of thoughts you process, on that depends your journey into being a successful entrepreneur, very important. Emotions. What are the vibrations of your emotions? Each emotions carry a vibration, right? There are higher vibrations and lower vibrations. So, for example, love, unconditional love, compassion, forgiveness, gratitude, these are all emotions which are vibrating at a higher level. Why I say they are vibrating at a higher level? Because when you are in this state, not only you become beautiful, you are happy and peaceful, others around you also become beautiful and peaceful. But if you are in the lower quality of emotions, which is jealousy, hatred, anger, resentment, guilt, fear, regrets, what does it do to you? You are vibrating on a lower frequency, lower energy, and the people around you are also impacted, right? Feelings are still subtler than emotions because emotions are visible, right? Your anger is visible, your tears are visible, right? But feelings, what you feel, what you carry inside your heart. When you are overflowing with that, when the of higher vibrations, it will be shown. So your energy or your spirit, which is basically your the higher version of yourself. Okay, so it is something, your intuition, how you connect with yourself,